I mean, it's a different look to your, you know, kind of leather clad, army clad kind of crack team. How did it feel to be part of that kind of special ops unit?
Yes, it felt great.
It was fun. It was kind of fun being, I mean, for me, you know, coming from fashion where you get to wear tailored clothes and tiny little things and wings and all kinds of crazy stuff. It was nice to get into a loose military kind of outfitted with boots, no high heels, gadgets, computers. It was a quite nice change for me.
It's a lot of fun being on the set too, because I mean, it's that kind of movie you really take seriously. It's really about it, you know, having fun. There was a lot of fun on the set too.
Did you feel like you were cracking the whip on the guys and girls on set?
Me cracking the whip? No, I don't crack whips.
Dennis makes us laugh. He's too nice.
Whip cracker.
And your relationship's quite interesting in the film. You're kind of, are you his assistant, or what would you say kind of their roles are?
Dennis, what am I?
What are you? You're my everything.
That's right.
That's what you are in the film.
I'm his everything.
See, General Hawk doesn't even know how to email, so he needs somebody. Like, she's my tech person, and she does.
I came and posted.
Yeah, she's my aide-de-camp, if you want to put it in military terms.
Okay. Because you're in your office listening to a bit of swing music, being all kind of chilled out, and you know, obviously she's keeping.
I've got big plans in my head.
Just mapping them out.
How to defeat evil.
I give him all the gossips.
And do you like being the good guy?
What is Brittany doing this week? General Hog wants to know.
No, meaning gossips about the Joes. You know, they're behaving well.
All right.
They're doing their work.
That's right.
And how does it feel to be that kind
of... She's my eyes and my ears.
And your legs.
And my toes and my fingers.
But you are... General Hawk is this kind of all-American hero. He's the next step up. He's the kind of, you know, the old school, but he's the kind of controlling force.
That's right.
And you're also going to be playing... You're obviously going to be playing the president in your next role, which is the next step up again.
Yes.
How does that feel to be that kind of all-American boy?
Well, I am an all-American boy, so fit right in there. And it's like playing different kinds of things all the time.
And let's talk about playing Bill Clinton then. What are you trying to do to sort of make yourself like Mr. Clinton?
I'm just trying not to play caricature, which has been done before because it's been mostly in jest playing him. And this is, you know, written by Peter Morgan, who did Frost Nixon and the Queen, and it's Tony Blair's and Clinton's relationship during the late 90s.
Yeah.
A lot of things happened in the late 90s.
Yeah. Also saxophone playing.
Yes.
Learn a few
by notes? Quite a few people.
That's great. Okay, thank you very much.